Looks like a national park. I don't like the music here. I'm literally blew up.
I'm here! Where are you?
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a Cubone. That's not who I'm here to see.
Why not?
Because I'm here to see Chihuahua.
Chihuahua. Chihuahua.
Do 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 do. I like Wendell. He's so cute. Do do do
do do do. I like how he's kind of like he'll glow in the dark.
Yeah, he's pretty.
He's too strong though. I feel like I've given you a, a cheat.
Ooh. Okay, you didn't ask for. Okay, Rotom's giving me advice. You know the Rotom powers you get from the Roto logo. Well, you can use them. Use some of them during the battle. Don't be afraid to experiment. Okay. What's over here? There's a ball.
I like how you're at the bottom of a volcano, but you have not seemed to care that there's fire.
Oh no!
God, you gotta start running away from these things. Let's land it.
Okay, I'm gonna run.
Listen up, Rotom. Here's where I give you advice you didn't ask for.
That will give you some exclusive... I don't care about the Alola Photo Club. Why is everyone trying to jam the Alola Photo Club down my throat? I'm not a fan. I don't care. Okay.
I think you're going the right way. I would... Dang, unfortunate. Oh my gosh, it's a trial goer.
Let me see your... Show me your Pokemon!
Oh, yes, so you could.
Oh, I thought you were telling me to take the next line. Sorry.
No, you never take the lines. You never want to speak them.
I know, it's because you have such a beautiful voice and it's so expressive and you have so many different feelings that you showcase through your words and...
It's pain. Pain's the only feeling I'm expressing.
Oh, that's dark. She's a high level... She's a 19.
Maybe Wendell's not as strong as we thought.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe his special defense or something. Oh, shoot. You okay?
Can he move again?
Yeah, okay. He just couldn't move that one time. Okay. You were actually distraught.
I thought he was paralyzed.
Oh my god, his fury swipes.
Meowth really be getting the best of me out here. Really hope that, I hope that would have killed him. To be honest. Leave Wendell alone. So irked. I just want to battle Kiawe.
Depends on what you want.
Oh, she gave me a lot of money. Wow.
How much?
1,140.
Dang. That is pretty nice.
Okay, I want to make sure I don't go into battle in Kiawe. Oh, can I get up there?
You have to go through the cave. I'm the cutest of the Seismic Sisters, a trio of siblings who love, love, love volcanoes.
Cool.
This cave here leads to the top of the volcano, just so you know. That's what you want. That's what you want.
Okay.
Venture into the volcano, Natalie.
Shouldn't I heal up Wendell?
There's gotta be a Pokemon Center or something up there. You have revives too. I'm not too worried.
Okay. Oh. Whoa, I'm so fast.
Well, oh my god, it's not Chad. Where's Chad?
Where's Chad?
Good job making it this high.
Thank you.
Why don't we do your Pokemon for you? Yeah, oh, there's check marks. Thank gosh. If you want to go back down the mountain, you can cut through the tunnel right there.
Thank you. Chad! Okay, just a second, Chad. I'll be back. Just want to get this ball.
An antidote? Oh, you're gonna need it. His Pokemon poison. If you're gonna try your hand at the fire trial, you should at least have some Pokemon that can use water, ground, or rock type moves.
Do I have that?
You just have water.
Is that bad?
No, you're fine. You have two waters. And where are you going?
What's this way?
I don't know. You can't get back. I don't really know where you're... I would go up the mountain if I were you.
Wait, can I not go back?
No, you can't. Where did you go,
dude? Where did I go?
Pain. Okay, no, don't talk to him. He's gonna want to battle you.
Oh, I feel like I'm... What is Salandit?
He's a little fired...
Okay, he's fire, so lizard. He's not helpful. Okay. Can I run away?
He's helpful for Lana's trial, but...
No, it's too late for that.
Just run away.
No, he's too high. I'm not going to run away.
You can run away.
Fine, I'm not going to let you, though. Oh! Nice. I'm so anxious.
You know, okay, I'm sorry. I apologize. How you felt yesterday when I used the Z-move on the wrong thing is how I feel about you going down these goddamn steps.
I'm trying to get back to where I started. Ball.
There it is. There's the entrance.
Oh, okay. Cool. Okay. So it gave me the burn heal, so when I get burned, I can heal my Pokemon. But, okay, so now I go back. Don't mind me.
You've met all three of the sisters, technically. Okay. Do you think that...
Okay, go up this way!
We're all lost. Wow, this is fast.
I'm coming, Kiawe!
I'm coming, brother.
Wow. He's got such big abs. I'm for, Kiawe. Like, small child.
My Marowak and I are students of the ancient dances that have been passed down to Alola for generations. The Trial of Kiawe. You will find that it is a bit different than the trials you have faced to this point. But of course, you will attempt it, right?
Yes, of course.
Not right now.
That's what I'm here for.
I'm not feeling it. Wow, you've really jumped into your second trial really fast. My trial will test your powers of observation. There'll be a dance, and then another.
Oh, God.
Your task will be to find the difference between the two.
Wait, what?
Begin! It's a pretty easy trial, honestly.
Wait, what? I'm not battling?
Look, they're dancing. Hell yeah. Look at him go. Okay, alright. That's the picture. Watch carefully and memorize this dance, okay? Ready?
Okay.
Alright, go. Okay, look at him go. Are you not proud of them?
I am, but I don't know how I was supposed to...
What was different from the previous dance? Which Marowak is out of...
I don't know!
You weren't watching?
I was, but I'm not. I don't remember. Show me again.
Oh my god. It was the middle one, by the way.
Oh, okay. I'll watch out for that.
You're making him... I guess they like dancing, so it's not that huge of an issue. Alright, see the middle one?
Yeah.
See how his head is down?
Okay.
I thought you'd be good at this.
No.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know.
No, I'm very bad at this.
Some reason I thought you... Alright.
Oh, okay. I see you. I was looking at the sticks.
The middle Marowak. But how? That was truly spectacular. And to add to that spectacle... come, Marowak. Whack.
Whack.
We have to fight him. A wild Marowak appeared.
What kind is Marowak? He's fighting,
right?
He's
a dark fire. Or dark ground? I'm not quite sure. I know he's dark.
What do I use?
Just use the Z-Power on him. Yeah. It seems to be pretty effective. Don't use Aqua Ring.
What's Aqua Ring?
The move Aqua Ring just... It puts a veil of water around you and you heal yourself a little bit every turn. But I think the Z-Move Aqua Ring just...
Heals you?
Doesn't really do anything. Anymore.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't attack you. It doesn't...
Hirako.
Did it attack you?
It did, but I'm not sure what it did.
It's full force Z move.
Come on, Wendell, you got this, bud. Take him under.
Wow.
Oh, that's. Let's have a moment of silence.
Our lost brother, Marowak.
That was really a moment, Danny. You barely gave him a moment.
Oh, sorry. Moment of silence.
Moment of silence. Okay. Thank you, everyone. While the cheerful music plays.
Marowak was so pleased by your right answer that it simply had to battle you.
Okay.
Onward to the second dance. There's three of them.
Okay.
Alright, watch carefully now, Liz.
Alright.
Okay, look at all of them. Were you watching?
Not really. It's the left one, the right one.
Are you serious, Natalie?
I don't know.
The hiker.
The hiker's still there.
But his mouth is different.
It doesn't say we're the hiker.
How they're smiling? They're not smiling.
Where they are looking.
All right, show, 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 show you again, I guess. I love you.
I hate you.
I love you. Come here. All right, see the hiker? Okay. All right, see the front one? He's facing, looking away. All right? Got their bones down. All right?
Okay.
Would you like me to take a picture?
No. Wait, but I don't see what's different.
The hiker's smiling.
Yeah, but it says how they are smiling. They are not smiling. The hiker is.
Just click on it. See what happens. I think if you're wrong, you just battle them anyway. But how? That was truly spectacular.
I don't see them smiling.
And to add to the spectacle. Come, my fine hiker. Alola. Now it's no wild Pokemon now.
Taking off to
Hiker David.
Hi, dude.
Hiker David.
What's up, bruh?
Magmar. Ugh.
That is not an attractive Pokemon.
No, it's got a butt on its head.
He's Sticky Queen out here.
He is Sticky Queen.
Mm-hmm. You don't want to watch the whole Z move? Oh yeah, Wendell can take a hit, bruh. Don't even try us.
The stat chains were removed.
Oh, heck. Bob Wendell. Poor Harold. Harold's been passed up.
You serious?
No, I'm just saying that Wendell's kind of taking all the glory. You're a fool if you could dance, and a fool if you just look on. Wait.
Wow, why does he hate dancing? He was just part of that dance. Why is he so mean? I don't like that.
I thought he was going to have more of a chill vibe.
I don't like that. My anchor friend was so pleased by your right answer that he simply had to battle
you. Did he? He didn't seem that pleased.
Onward to the final dance.
I'm nervous.
All right.
Not even nervous that I'm going to get it wrong. I'm just nervous you're going to make fun of me.
Okay.
Oh, he's looking kind of cheeky. All
right. He's taking a picture, and they all have their things down, and they're putting their asses out, all right? What's different this time? All right. It's got to be crazy.
There's another one.
Yeah, it's way bigger. The big one. But how? That was truly spectacular. And to add to that spectacle, come, totem Pokemon.
Ah. Whack, whack, whack.
Whack, whack, whack.
You know what online schooling is? Whack, whack, whack.
Oh my god.
He's so big.
He's thick. I think you used your Z-move right off the bat.
He's a thicky queen.
Can add that, Natalie. You always have to be careful what you say in here, because...
I assume we'll just edit out the bad things.
Yeah, but sometimes it happens at a critical moment in the game, where if I cut it out, then the game jumps around from weird places.
I'm sorry. You can just leave that in.
I think you just used your Z-power. Okay. You're gonna die, though, I think.
Yeah, probably.
I think he's gonna kill you.
Probably. Oh no, he's detecting. What is he detecting?
Oh my god.
Oh no.
He protected himself, so it's not going to do anything.
It's not going to do anything. That's so sad.
This is a failure on our part.
It's okay.
I didn't know.
I didn't know either.
How could we have known?
We couldn't have known.
Unless we watched the video beforehand, but I think that's cheating.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe he won't protect all of it. Maybe he'll get hit a little bit.
Oh, he got hit a little bit.
God, it didn't do anything.
It did a little bit. He fully couldn't... Okay.
Okay.
Oof.
Okay, that's fine. Okay. That's fine. I think if you get one water move off, we'll be chilling.
Okay.
It's a female Salazzle. Brian. Yes,
Brian.
Marowak. We've learned. Get rid of the totem Pokemon first.
Oh, yeah, Danny. Yeah, we definitely learned that.
Oh, it poisoned you.
Oof. Okay.
Wendell's really...
Wait, so can I not use my move?
You can't use Hydro Vortex, but you can use Brian.
Okay.
And you couldn't use Hydro Vortex anyways. Nice.
Nice,
nice.
Nice.
This feels good. This feels...
Okay,
uh-oh.
Sorry, you're poisoned.
Uh-oh, your health went down about half 50.
Do you think I can get one more move off?
I sure hope so.
You're just gonna have to stay poisoned. Sorry, my dude. We're gonna
try to carry him. If we had known about the detect, he used it again.
This freaking sucks. I'm so sorry. Just beat that.
Wendell died.
This sucks.
Alright.
Let's put Harold in there.
Yeah. I really hope Marowak can't heal itself.
Oh, he's so cute.
Well, Greta. Please. You should have named it Greta.
Water gun on Marowak.
You should have named her Greta.
No, I like Harold.
But it looks like Greta.
He's tormenting Harold. No.
He made Harold pissed.
Oh. He was subjected to torment.
Nice, Harold lived it. He lived it. Oh, this one's... He's dead. He's gotta be dead.
Oh, no! So sorry, I'm gonna spike the mic, but I can't help it. Pissed.
No, it's disabled.
He disabled it?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do confusion then, I guess.
Devastating. Come on, Harold.
This is a devastating blow.
Oh, he used detect. How did he do that again?
Because we keep attacking him.
God, we really should learn the patterns here. Come on, Harold.
Okay.
Gosh, darn it.
This sucks.
Switch Pokemon.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want Harold to get the experience for what he's done here. Throw a Pikachu. Use Quick Attack. Get it over with. Pikachu's really fast. Maybe he'll even evade some attacks. Oh, he's gonna use Detect again, though, isn't he?
Oh, poor Pikachu gets thrown in there and immediately gets hit.
What does Hex do?
I don't know.
Ugh. Alright, I don't know what he's gonna do, but I have a feeling it's gonna be Detect.
Nope, sorry, I have to do it. I have to try and kill him.
You're faster than him! Aw, nice.
Got him.
It's okay.
Give me your hand. Yeah, we did it!
When he lives on 1 HP, I was gonna cry. Aw, good.
Okay, cool.
Okay, now you just got this...
Now I'm just gonna Z-move it.
This DeviantArt furry bait.
Oh, he's poisoned.
I think Pikachu might die here. Unless you wanna switch him out.
I was gonna Z-move it.
Oh, you don't I can't have a Z-move.
Why not?
Iron Tail. Use Iron Tail.
Why doesn't he have...
Because you used Wendell's at the very beginning, remember?
That's what I asked you, Danny. If I could use different ones.
No, you can't. You're just once per battle.
Okay.
But usually battles go by so fast. Then. Uh-oh. Bye, Pikachu.
Bye, Pikachu. Sorry, Pikachu. That's sad. That's a sad day.
That's a sad, sad day. Carl? Question mark?
Okay, let's try that.
I wish Rotom would help his girl out, Rotom.
Yeah, I might be able to. I can use some of the Rotom stuff.
Oh yeah, you can.
Okay.
I hate that we've used Carl twice as fodder to revive other things.
Sad. Oh, he keeps getting he got hit with poison gas.
Little dinosaur man.
Okay, and in honor of doing that, I'll give him an antidote. Antidote, is that what it's called?
Sure. Yeah. I think he's gonna get poisoned again.
Yeah.
I don't know why you didn't fully
heal. He tormented
Wendell, but.
Carl's got this. I believe in him.
Okay, yeah.
We're gonna do revenge. You're gonna revenge for the torment.
Yeah.
Yeah,
how dare you?
Go off, Carl. Go off.
Flame burst? Eat it up, Carl. Yum, 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 yum.
This is revenge. This is revenge. Okay, all right.
Wow,
it's not very effective.
But it did half damage.
Okay.
Try a knockoff. He's gonna die probably, but.
Okay, Carl, you got this, bud.
Oof! Come on, Carl.
Come on, Carl.
Come on,
eat
Carl.
That up. Eat
come
that
on,
up.
Carl. Come on, Carl.
Oh,
oh, it was
a critical
hit.
Bruh. Let's get Rowlet in there. Let's do ominous wind. That's fun.
I don't think Ominous Wind does that much damage, but I'm not here to say anything.
You did. You already said something.
Pluck.
This is going to be such... That's not going to be very helpful.
Oh, why'd you throw him in there?
Oh, no!
Play with him.
Oh my god, we gotta take care of my baby boy.
Harold grew to level 25.
Wow.
Everyone grew up. Except Carl, because he's the only one that you killed.
Good job, Rowlet! Oh my goodness. Oh, okay, so we're done.
Whoa! Look at them out. Look at them back there. Spectacular! With your keen observations, you were able to see even fine differences in our dances.
With the help of Master Nanny.
And you defeated the totem Pokemon with such ease.
Sure, oh, did. Definitely.
The totem Pokemon protected this Fire MZ. Now it's yours.
I don't really have any fire Pokemon, so I mean...
Yeah, you might have to catch one.
Yeah.
Who do you want, though? Turtonator.
Ponyta.
You want Ponyta?
I don't think that's a thing anymore.
Yeah, it is. I don't know if it's here.
Yeah.
But it's definitely a thing.
Duh. Oh my god, I'm so cute. Go off, queen.
Did that feel good? Did that feel satisfying?
Yeah, it was really scary. I can't believe Rowlett killed him.
I
had no idea. I really thought Rowlett was going to die.
I didn't know he had it in him.
I didn't think he had it in him.
Okay, he's going to teach you how to use it. Alright.
Oh, ooh. Go off.
That's a bit harder than the little waves that Lana did.
Thank you, my dear Marowak.
Thank you.
Marowak!
For when you meet a Pokemon that you would like to make your companion, take these. 10 Quick Balls.
Yeah.
Nice. What's more? You may now use the ride Pokemon Charizard.
Woohoo!
Charizard will lend you his strength, and you'll be able to go anywhere you have been in an instant.
Cool.
No more taking the Mantine, you can just ride across those gosh darn Mantine. The Fiery MZ. You should show it to the trial guide outside the captain's barricade. At the bottom of the mountain. It's time for us to return to our dance, the feelings of the Alolan people, and our Pokemon in the true nature of Z power. The answers lie in our dance, and so we must dance on.
Alright.
Wow, that was a journey. That was really fast, all things considered.
Look at me running. I'm going to show them.
Yeah. Hey, Chad. Look at my thing. Now, looky there, Fire MZ. Congratulations on passing the trial.
That's fair. I'm saving my game because we're going to be back for another episode. Woo, woo. We don't want to lose our data from this one. Am I right?
God forbid we lose the battle that we just had.
God forbid. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching me battle and win. And I hope to see you next time.
Bye-bye.
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 Good job.